most popular girl in school with a crush on the school's bad boy is not easy, especially when that bad boy is Key and Shirley and the girl is Luna Giardini. I think that was her name. Anyway, this is Mafia's Fallen Angel, Chapter 5. Let's see what happens on our school trip with Luna and Ryder. Lord Byron sentences hello from London. This is his Instagram, my Instagram, our TikTok. Give this video a like and let's go. All right, in the previous chapter, Kian set it up that Noban claps for the girl who won first place, which was Lex, the girl that's obsessed with us and wants to be our bestie. And everyone clapped for the second place, which was Luna, which was me technically. So yeah, we don't know why Kian did it, but probably, you know, to make it seem like he cares for us or maybe piss Lex off. I have no idea. Let's see what happens. This is our teacher. Kian, a word, please. The girl Ty has a crush on.
You look incredible in that dress, Miss Candy.
Kian, please don't be disrespectful. I'm your teacher.
I mean, girl, you're pretty fit. Not gonna lie, okay? You're gorgeous.
Why am I here, Miss Candy?
What you did to Lex was downright rude, Kian. Why did you treat your classmate like this?
Wait, why are you accusing me?
Because you're the only one in the school with the power to do this, I think.
Not a single person clapped and you singled me out?
Everyone here is afraid of you.
Are they? I think you misunderstood the situation, Miss Candy.
Someone needs to teach you a lesson. You are out of control.
Good thing the only thing you're allowed to teach me is math. And I guess swimming, because she was a swimming coach. Excuse me, I have important things to take care of. Bye.
I'm not finished talking, Kian.
I am. Have a lovely day, Teach.
Unbelievable. This kid is going to end me along with my career in one shot.
At least she tried. I mean, she actually tried to be fair. Oh my god, why is everyone winking? What's happening?
This is embarrassing.
Oh, what? Are they all fangirling over me?
I should be happy that everyone was clapping for me, but why do I feel miserable?
Because those are fake claps. I mean, of course I would clap for the winner and the second place and the third place. Actually, they could clap for anyone, but I mean, to not clap for the first place, like, falsely, and only clap for second place, that's kind of sad, in my opinion.
Poor Lex, I bet she's hiding somewhere. Everyone is looking at me like I have an extra head. Aw. I can't bear it, so I start running and running and running until I can't see the villa anymore. Of course, our bratty little girl runs away from her problems. I mean, I don't blame her. I would go. But also, why was everyone staring at her? Couldn't she just go to her room? But then again, Lex could be crying there. So awkward.
Hours later, it's raining. Of course, it's pouring. Is there going to be a romantic little meetup?
Vince, have you seen Luna?
Nah, not since the competition.
Why?
She's nowhere to be found.
She left her phone in the locker.
Huh. Stop stressing. She's probably out for a walk clearing her head.
In the rain?
I can't believe he got everybody to cheer for Luna.
Me and you both. He's crazy, bro.
What's his deal?
Go and ask him.
No thanks. I better keep looking for her.
Ah, bro.
He loves her.
Have you seen Luna?
No. Is Kian drawn to her?
No. Stop blabbing. Let me know if you see her.
Why is he worried if Kian is drawn to me, huh?
Are you interested too?
Where's Luna, Ty?
Oh. Hi, Miss Candy. Hi.
Well,
I don't know.
Okay, please let her know that I'm looking for her.
Okay, okay.
Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Yes, the villa is fine.
Tomorrow we planned a little walk through the woods. There will be a portion of the day where we can explore, contemplate, and observe the environment through the five senses.
That's amazing. I can't wait.
Me too.
Wait, is she flirting with him? Or is she just being a good teacher? Oh, we don't know.
Ty?
I'll let you go back to your friends. Enjoy yourself.
Ooh. What's up?
The storm is getting vicious. Any word from Luna?
Oh my god, Vince is worried about us.
God, I forgot about Luna.
Ty, really? Your bestie?
What do we do?
I don't know.
Wait,
where is she?
Probably getting wasted in one of the pubs around here.
She would never do that, okay?
Luna doesn't drink, mate. Shut your big mouth up.
Fine.
Ooh, drama.
Okay, where is Kian to my rescue? Also, am I lost? What's happening? Why is there a flashing light?
Okay, green, who's driving?
Am I driving? Oh, we're back at home.
Where's your son, Ryder? At our summer camp.
You have no idea how difficult it was for us to make him agree to go. Looks like I'm not the only mother with a troublemaker in the house. Mommy, can I ask you a question? What's up, baby girl? In private, please? Just me or do you want daddy too? Just you, please. Okay, let's go, baby.
I feel like there was 3 minutes of unnecessary, like, probing to get her mother to talk to her.
How's the business with Ryder?
Busy, man. How's yours?
Same. I can't wait for Baron to take over, though.
Just say the word, Dad.
Oh, my God. I love Baron. He's so cute.
Only after school, mate.
Figures. About school. I made the arrangements. You can enroll in the same school as Kian starting the following week.
Oh my god, are they gonna be besties? I'm so excited for this.
Cool.
Oh my god, what happened to her?
Mommy, are we sleeping here tonight?
Yes, little thing. Tomorrow we're going to see our new house. Are you excited? You've got the biggest room.
Cool. Can Daddy sleep with me tonight?
Sure thing, but only if Mommy sleeps with us too.
Yes, I don't want Mommy to be upset.
Shall we go then?
Yep, this little biscuit needs her beauty sleep.
Little biscuit is so cute.
I'm not so little. I'm 10.
And you're going to be 10 forever if I have anything to do with it.
No, I want to grow up and have a boyfriend.
Okay, let's not give Daddy a heart attack before bed.
I'm not changing my mind.
We'll see about it, Biscuit.
Let's go and brush your teeth and we can talk more about boys.
Sounds like a plan.
Uh-oh. That's like the worst thing a dad can hear. Poor Zeth.
I'm going to kill every single boy who glances at my daughter.
You and me both. That's my brother. Diana's not going to have a boyfriend as long as I'm still alive.
I'll buy you 2 cars if you keep your word.
No need. I'm fine with the one you promised.
Give me 1 week. Once I have the girl settled, I'll make the arrangements for you.
Thanks, Daddy. You're the best. Ooh, Fighting Temptation, the story of Zeth and Elle. Cute.
Diana's such a lovely girl, love.
I agree, she's pretty. Zeth talked a little about her. It was tough for Elle to be pregnant. Luckily, she found a really good doctor in Italy. He made it possible. Zeth was down, crushed because Elle couldn't be pregnant. With all the money in the world, he felt helpless.
Lucky for them, everything went great. They seem happy. Baron is more like our key and very tight-lipped. Or is it just me that thinks that?
No, you're right. He's more like his father, though.
True.
Aww. I like how they're like having a heart-to-heart in a bathtub. They're still so romantic.
Ryder, do you want another baby?
What? Why are you asking me?
I saw the way you look at Diana. It's okay if you do.
Will you want to be pregnant one more time?
Do you think I'm too old at 36 to be pregnant?
You're a goddess, Dal. A goddess. Never say that. If you want, I can get you pregnant right now.
What? No, let's discuss it first. Okay. Plus, we should talk to Keen about it too.
Baby, hey, look at me. Are you scared of being a mommy again?
I don't know. Am I a good mom, Ryder?
You're an excellent mom, Dal. Every single kid would love you as a mother. Every single one of them. Explain to me why you don't have an ear-to-ear grin right now instead of one of those sad eyes. Look at Kian. He has a good education. His personality's pretty good.
Is it, though? I don't know about that.
Let's think on it.
What Kian has is an extraordinary knack for making people feel inferior with just one glare, which I think he got from you. I have to ask myself from whom he got those skills from.
Well, technically, I'm guessing he's glean that from me, you know, the mobster of the whole country. Love, he's got the most important things from you.
I think he takes after only you.
No, he has a good heart, and that's all because of you. He just needs to find someone who can show him that in life, power comes second.
And that's going to be Luna, right?
As parents, we did our best, but sometimes a different kind of love can make a huge difference. Give him time, he's young. It's true. He's dying to conquer the world like I was at his age, but once a beautiful girl with a good heart like his mom comes around, he will change. Even stepping on a mosquito could create a chain reaction that alters the present, let alone meeting the love of your life.
Whoa, so poetic of you, Ryder. Okay.
Only you could keep such a level head under these kinds of circumstances. You find the right words at the best time, every time, and my pain fades in seconds. I love you.
I love you more. Now let's make another baby angel.
Lord, when I thought you can be rational.
When am I not? That's our boy.
Get us another baby in another story, right, guys?
Right.
Okay, it's rain. It's thundering. Oh, my. Ooh, loud.
When was the last time someone saw Luna?
When the competition ended.
The storm is terrifying. Nobody can leave the villa. The police and rescue teams are on their way. Please stay calm. We know Luna. She's probably somewhere safe, protected from the storm.
You don't know that. She's alone in a vast mountains area, surrounded by woods where she doesn't know anyone. Like, no animals, no people, no connections. What if someone harms her? You need to do something.
Ooh, Ty's so cute. He's like yelling at his crush for his best friend. And I thought he didn't like us. Okay, Ty, you're back in our good graces. What's going on?
Luna is missing.
Calm down. We don't know if she's missing. Maybe.
No, she's missing. I know Luna. She won't stay out there in a storm. She's afraid of bad weather.
Oh my God, you guys. Our poor baby Luna is afraid of bad weather. Can you tell me one person who isn't, though?
Luna, you are such a unique girl. Don't you understand? You need to help her.
Ty, please calm down. You'll scare everybody with...
Kian, where are you going? You are not allowed to leave the villa. Kian!
Oh, there's our man chasing after us.
Thank you, Kian.
Now, all you have to do is save us. Will you make it in time?
Well, that was it for this chapter. Let me know what you think is going to happen. Is Kian going to rescue her?
Is Dal going to get pregnant with another baby?
Are Baron and Kian going to be besties? I hope so, and I hope it's a yes to all of those questions. But I would first like to say,
Happy New Year to everyone. Happy 2022. I hope it's going to be the best year yet. We all deserve a great year after the past few years. And I wish you all health and joy. And give this video a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys later. Bye.